I woke up on the 14th and it was dark. So I asked my husband, I says, "Is it still dark out?" He says, "No." I says, "I got a problem." He said, "What?" And I said, "I can't see."
My first thought was, how was I going to take care of my family? I was scared. I didn't know what I was going to do. How am I going to raise these kids? You know, how am I going to be the father they need me to be?
I joked around a lot, but I hid inside because deep inside, my self-esteem was very low. I just stayed inside there and stayed, almost like you could say, hiding in the dark. It wasn't fun in there.
Losing all or even a portion of your sight has a tremendous impact on everyday life. Even simple daily tasks become more difficult than most people could imagine. New Vision for Independence provides training to help people with low vision or blindness regain control over their lives.
New Vision will step in and they will teach you how to function again. They will show you how to count money, how to go about everyday living skills, how to resume your life with no sight or with less sight.
Everything I need to know, they've taught me. So now I do cook, I do bake, I do make messes for my husband to clean up. I could be sitting in my house, but I was determined to go on, and they were determined to keep me going.
Learning basic life skills is important, but the caring staff at New Vision for Independence also give their clients the advanced skills they need to start dreaming again.
Since they found New Vision, I'm doing things I thought I'd never be able to do. I've rejoined college. I'm actually doing better in college now than I did before, 30 years ago.
I realized that I had only brushed the surface with what I could do. Learning those computer skills just opened the world up to me in ways that I didn't think I could ever do. To find that new purpose, to find that I did have something to offer, it just gave me that spark back. And I knew that I was finding that part of my life that had been missing for a very long time.
Vision loss is not exclusive to adults. From infancy to early adulthood, New Vision for Independence is there to help the children in our community thrive.
And what sound does A make?
5 years ago, there was no program to help babies or toddlers with vision problems. I don't feel my child would be as successful and as well-rounded without New Vision. They are providing services in our community that otherwise would not exist. Right now, they're trying to help teenagers with vision problems, and there's no service out there right now that helps that group of people.
It makes me feel secure. It makes me feel confident in myself that I don't need help to do it. I can do things on my own and do it more independently.
Don't stop fighting for our kids and our teenagers and young adults in this community that so desperately need you, because you are making a difference.
Thanks to the generous financial support of people like you, New Vision for Independence is able to continue to meet the needs of our visually impaired neighbors.
Oh my God, the freedom. It's so wonderful to be so independent. And I owe it all to New Vision for Independence.
Support New Vision for Independence.